That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Down you go!
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Yeah.
is it? God damn, that's gotta be close. Is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing.
tracks. Not here. We got that. You feed wherever the hell you want, but not here. This camp is mine. You hate that? Yeah. No more for you. Get that out of my camp.
I'm gonna tell you something.
It's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this. Fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I won't lose a name. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay? Come on. Oh, stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can. Run.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there. 2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged the hell. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You don't want to be able to come through?
We gotta get to the roof, flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can read.
Hey. Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. So we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Okay.
We gotta move.
We're going that way.
Come on.
All right. Hey, sweetheart, can you move?
Closer.
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out. Okay, everyone hold up. Hold on. See.
Okay, you get his attention. I'll try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing, Coco.
I got this, go!
Hold on, don't move!
Fuck you!
Yeah, we see you got guns, guys. Stop shooting!
Sir?
Hey! I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out of
there's
here.
A helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed just... my wife!
Oh no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir.
You didn't do anything! You didn't do anything! Listen to this!
You killed her!
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
Well, what's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Why you got room for two
of you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart.
That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
What did you do? You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Deke, you there? I crafted you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later. Come on. Topping off.
Here you are.
mine now.
Here you are.
Pull out ammo with it.
Right here!
Yep. There we go. A bunch of murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive. I can use this.
Men coming!
You like killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
there.
How many of you are there? That don't matter. Not enough. Get in there.
Okay, here we go.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth should set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. The roots go deep. Back to the big WW2. In 1947, the feds passed, what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone. But we're still here. Shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. Tell you one thing, it won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you're right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps. Just not the way you were expecting.
I thought I saw someone out there.
Here you are. Now I got you.
Thank you.
coming.
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
I can use these.